Hey everybody, Johan Magnusson here, Big Sweet Barbecue, and today we're gonna make a delicious soup on the Memphis Wood Fire Grill. We're gonna make a grilled butternut squash soup with some toasted pumpkin seeds. For a detailed description of the recipe, go to Memphis Wood Fire Grill's website, www.memphisgrills.com, or check out the description below. So the first thing that we want to do is we want to take the butternut squash and we want to cut them in half. The next step is that you want to remove all the seeds with a spoon from the inside. After scraping out the seeds, we want to spray the inside of the butternut squash with oil, and then we want to add salt and pepper. Next, it's time to set up the Memphis Wood Fire Grill for direct flame grilling. Set it to medium temperature. Always have the hood open when you cook with direct flame. And we want to place the squash face down and grill until you have a really nice char. Now when we have a good char on the butternut squash, it's time to remove the direct flame insert, lower the temperature on the Memphis Wood Fire Grill to 450, and put in the easy access insert. Now we're gonna roast the butternut squash for about 45 to 50 minutes until they're tendered and completely cooked through. While we're waiting for the butternut squash to be ready, it's also time to toast the pumpkin seeds. So what we're gonna do here, we take an oven-proof pan, we put a silk pat mat down, or you can also, of course, do a baking sheet. We take the pumpkin seeds, and we're gonna toss them with a little bit of olive oil. We stir that around. You wanna spread it out on the silk pat, and then we're gonna toast this for about 20 minutes or until they have a good color. So it's been about 45 minutes now. The butternut squash has beautiful color. The flesh is starting to really soften up. So it's time to take them off the Memphis Wood Fire Grill and let them cool off before we start scooping out the flesh. So we've let the butternut squash cool off for about 10 minutes, and it's now time to scoop out that beautifully roasted flesh. And it should come out pretty easily. Just like that. Oh. That smells so good. Both the butternut squash and the pumpkin seeds has now got a beautiful kiss of smoke from the Memphis Wood Fire Grill. So now we have all the ingredients to put together this beautiful and creamy butternut squash soup. So let's get started with the soup. In order to make the soup, you wanna add the olive oil to a pan, put that over medium heat, add the chopped shallot and about a teaspoon of salt. Cook this for about 3 to 4 minutes and then add the garlic. You want to cook the garlic and the shallots for an additional minute. So now it's time to take the immersion blender and make sure that this soup gets super smooth. Next, we want to add the reserved butternut, the maple syrup, nutmeg, and a pinch of freshly ground black pepper. You also want to add 3 cups of chicken broth, and now let this simmer for a couple of minutes. Last but not least, you want to add some heavy cream, about 1/2 cup maybe, and then some salt and a little bit of pepper to taste. Bring out those butternut squash flavor really, really well. So there we go. We'll put a little bit of soup in here, maybe a little bit more. And then we top that with some toasted pumpkin seeds. So if you like recipes like this, subscribe to Memphis Wood Fire Grill's YouTube channel or check out their website for more recipes. And I think the only thing left is to try this grilled butternut squash soup with some toasted pumpkin seeds. Here we go. Oh man, that is good. It's rich, it's creamy from the cream. You get a little bit of that charred flavor from the pumpkin seed. And then you get a rich butternut squash flavor with a slight smokiness. This is a really good recipe. Hope you like it. Try it at home and happy grilling.